I just want to encourage you right now. There is favor that is pouring down from heaven, and all you got to do is get in agreement with God. Properly position yourself to agree that favor is upon your life. So you need to begin to declare and decree. The angels have brought you favor from the favor portal. God is pouring favor down on his people because he is moving and advancing in the kingdom, and he needs you to be a part of that. But you need to get in that space where you agree that favor is upon your life. I want you to stop looking at your circumstances and look at what God is doing in the heavenly realms right now. He is pouring out favor. Favor is for his plan and purpose, and he wants to use you to advance the kingdom. In Psalm chapter 44, verse 3, the word tells us that by their own sword, they did not possess the land, and their own arm did not save them, but your right hand and your arm and the light of your presence, for you favored them. So the light of God's presence and his favor is what helps us take territories. You want to take territories? Get in that place. Lift up his name. Praise him. Worship him. I know you don't feel like it, but I'm speaking life to you right now. Get up and begin to start positioning yourself. Declare and decree favor over your life. Favor is a shield that encompasses you. It is a crown that you wear. It is a shield that protects you from predators that would come to kill, steal, and destroy. See, nobody can take your favor because you didn't earn it. You didn't work for it. You didn't receive it because of something good that you did. No, it's because of what Jesus did, and God has chosen you, and he is depositing great favor in your life. I just want to encourage you today, share this with a friend and say, God has blessed me with favor, and I'm going to activate that favor right now by faith, and I'm going to go out and I'm going to respond to that favor. And listen, open up your eyes. May your spiritual eyes be opened right now in the name of you, Jesus, and your spiritual hearing so you can step into these places of favor. See, God is opening up doors before you, but open your eyes so you can see where they're at. Record it. Every day I have received great favor for weeks, and this is going on till July 9th. I'm telling you prophetically, this is what's happening in the spirit realms. I want you to step into this place right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Just put up your hand and agree with me. Favor has come upon me by the word and by the blood of the Lamb, and I'm going to step out in testimony and share the favor on my life.